I would describe 2020 as almost the invisible, impactful year because it's a year that we lost so many things.
It's a complex year. There's a lot of ups, a lot of downs, a lot of ebbs and flows. It seems like one day we receive good news, one day we receive bad news.
I think the most valuable lesson I've learned is appreciation. You know, in the beginning of the year, we didn't know when we were gonna be returning to campus, if we were going to at all, where we'd be practicing next, and if we'd even have a game.
Obviously, with the amount of time we have off from basketball, school, just in general, like, you learn to listen to yourselves, like, you learn to understand what are your needs from, you know, growing as an individual.
Honestly, I'd describe it as very unveiling, and it kind of gave me a measurement at, you know, where we're at as a society, as a team, and me personally, just kind of where we are, you know, what we have to do going forward.
It also helped me realize, like, how much I appreciate my relationships with my family and my friends. You know, when you're quarantined and you can't hang out with your friends, it really makes you realize how much you, like, miss hanging out with them.
I think all in all for me and for this team, it was a year of growth. I think we learned a lot about ourselves and our strength and our ability to fight through adversity and made a lot of progress and became better.
So much has gone by and I've learned so much, but one of the biggest things for me is kind of treating adversity as like the norm. You know, you're gonna be, there's gonna be a rock in the road that you're gonna have to swerve around. There's gonna be a rock in the road that you can step over, but it's all about just finding the balance and knowing that, hey, whatever comes up is not unusual, and trying to treat everything as normal as possible.
It's been hard being out here. I've been really missing my family. You know, I just can't wait for the day that I can actually step back on Lithuanian soil and hug my family and kind of see them face to face.
I'm hopeful for just all the change that could really happen, just because, you know, because 2020 unveiled so much, we now know where we have to go. So I feel like just the possibility for change is just much greater.